Making Us Chicago Proud this morning is an organization called the Dovetail Project. It is a program aimed at helping young African-American men become better fathers. And now you can register to become a part of it all, too. Joining us now is the founder of the Dovetail Project, Sheldon Smith. All kinds of really important information. Nice to have you here.
Nice to be here.
Tell us about the purpose of this. Why you think it's so important?
So the Dovetail Project is an initiative that works with particularly fathers, right? And so for many of our children, we want to grow up with healthy fathers and have great dads around in their lives. And so our goal as an agency is just to work with them, empower them, and make sure that they have the tools and skills that they need to be great.
And that is so important. What is it that you focus on, too? Once you come together, once you have these seminars, what are some of the lessons? Where do you begin?
Right. So we teach these young men parenting skills, life skills, financial literacy, how to avoid the criminal justice system. And when they complete the program, they receive a job, a GED, or a trade along with a $450 stipend.
That is so important. You have one of these seminars coming up. Tell us all about that.
So the deadline is September 7th, and the class will start September 24th. And we're asking fathers, particularly young African-American fathers between the ages of 17 to 24, to go online today at www.thedovetailproject.org and submit the applications to be a part of the program.
And what is the time commitment? Because a lot of people are working. Is it held during the evening?
Yeah, so the program is between the hours of 12 and 3, and it's once a week for 12 weeks. So they go through this program for 11 weeks, and on the 12th week, we have a large graduation ceremony.
What kind of success stories do you have? You must have seen some lives change. Just providing some people some guidance, some help, some ways to do the right thing, right?
That's right. And so for us, when we look at young men like Devontae Poole, who went through our program, is currently fighting for custody for his daughter, but started working at our agency, left our agency, and now he's working at Bank of America, right? A great young man who started just in our program and now has blossomed into being a great example of the Dovetail Project. So
when young men come into the program, what's it like for them? Because they must be searching in some sort of way too.
I think, you know, in the beginning, it's them coming together with a group of strangers. And then the thing that glued them all together is once they start telling their stories to each other and realize that they're all there for the same purpose and point, it gels them together. And then by the time they get to the 12th week, they don't want to leave, right? They're like, we're graduating, we're leaving, can we come back? And so we allow them to come back and either work for the organization or speak to other dads who go through the program.
That is awesome. You must have had this in your heart to get this all started. What is it?
Well, it was me growing up with my father in and out of my life and then becoming a father and wanting to make a difference. And so I had an opportunity to launch this program 8 years ago. It's been a big success because of great supporters like you all and everyone who's out in the community getting young men to sign up for the program.
So. Excellent. All right. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
And again, you do have some time. Registration for the next Dovetail Project session is now open. You can. You have to be a father between the ages of 17 and 24 to sign up. The program begins on September 24th. Again, you have time. The deadline to register is September 7th. It is all free. For more information on the Dovetail Project, please go to our website too, abc7chicago.com.
Hey, if you like that video, be sure to subscribe to our ABC7 Chicago YouTube channel.